Have you ever wondered what truly defines nursing care? Dorothea Orem's groundbreaking theory revolutionized how we understand the nurse-patient relationship, placing self-care at the center of nursing practice. This innovative approach not only empowers patients but also reshapes the role of nurses in modern healthcare. Dorothea Orem's self-care deficit nursing theory is a cornerstone of nursing education and practice. At its heart lies a simple yet profound idea: individuals have a natural ability and responsibility to care for themselves, but when they are unable to do so due to illness, injury, or other limitations, nursing care steps in to bridge that gap. Orem viewed nursing as a means to support individuals in achieving optimal health through self-care or compensating when self-care is not possible. The theory is built on three interrelated concepts: self-care, self-care deficit, and nursing systems. Self-care refers to the actions individuals take to maintain their own health and well-being. A self-care deficit occurs when someone cannot meet their own needs due to physical, mental, or emotional challenges. Finally, nursing systems define how nurses intervene to meet those needs, ranging from fully compensatory care, where the nurse does everything for the patient, to supportive educative care, where the nurse empowers the patient to regain independence. Orem's theory is particularly impactful in chronic illness management, rehabilitation, and elder care. For example, a stroke patient may experience a self-care deficit, requiring fully compensatory nursing care initially. Over time, the nurse transitions to supportive educative care, teaching the patient and their family how to manage daily activities independently. This dynamic approach emphasizes gradual recovery and empowerment, ensuring the patient regains control over their life. What makes Orem's theory timeless is its focus on dignity and autonomy. It acknowledges that even in the most vulnerable states, individuals have the right and capacity to contribute to their own care, fostering a sense of purpose and resilience. For nurses, the theory offers a structured yet adaptable framework to assess patient needs, design care plans, and evaluate outcomes effectively. To integrate Orem's theory into practice, nurses should prioritize patient education, clear communication, and collaborative goal setting. Understanding the unique needs and limitations of each patient allows nurses to tailor interventions that align with the patient's capabilities and preferences. Additionally, fostering strong partnerships with families enhances the continuum of care, ensuring a supportive environment beyond the hospital. Imagine a healthcare system where every individual feels empowered to take charge of their health, knowing that professional care is always available to guide and support them. How do you think Orem's theory could transform nursing care in your community?